got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. It's Saturday, and which means I'm about 3 days away from having my computer back. But I want to encourage you all to get really active and assault the media. And when I say assault the media, I don't mean physically go beat up reporters that are reporting news because you don't like them. I mean catch these bastards in their lies, whether it be written, whether it be in video. Capture that, rebut that, spread it all over the social networks. And by the way, the visitor from Nevada who's on the site now, thank you. It's awesome when I can come here and see other people here as well. Anyway, you may have forgotten about this page. You can even take little advances with all this information, the media contact info page. All kinds of email addresses and phone numbers, and when these bastards spill their filth across the internet and we catch it, let's also give them a call, email them, whatever you do, do it, but do it on video. That'll encourage other people that people are doing it and that it needs to be done. So anyway, as Operation Stop the Bullshit continues, we take up hashtag assault the media. Much love, many thanks, link to the contact will be below, and check out everything on the activism page. You'll see some resources for fax bombs as well. That might come in handy, or you may get some ideas from one of the other activists that are listed within those activism pages. Much love, many thanks, see you soon.
You've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop, and you've got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who